lot of our service people are spending this Christmas a long way from home. But thanks to the USO, there's still a place to find good cheer.